good items. Like, there's the blue dice, and then it's like an elemental goggles, which I'm not really sure what they're used for, but it might just be another, like, cosmetic item. Possibly. At least I hope so. Blue dice. Paralysis charm. Fuck. Alright, let's see what the blue dice is for. Raises grade earned by 20%. Cool. We'll be wearing that for, grade farming. Yeah. Oh, here it is. This is probably it. And then we can just use that green thing to just leave. Elemental goggles. Who is that for? Elemental magic. Improved visibility. Oh, it's an actual weapon or accessory? Or a head thing. I wonder if it actually does anything to her visual appearance. I doubt it, though. Okay. So we got all the useful items now. The next place to go. I'm not sure, actually. Let me check my notes for a second. Hold on. I'm just gonna pause. And I don't know if I'll cut to the part where I'm back or not, but let's see. Probably not. I'll just keep talking and rambling. What's your favorite food, guys? Side quest, non-side quest. What am I doing next? Tell me my notes. Not sure. Oh god, this is like really... Alright, I'm gonna see if I can do this. Alright, we can go to Capua Nor. I hope you guys didn't wait too long. But that's Torm Harbor. So in Capua Nor, there's like a thing with the items. I'm not sure if I've done it or not. I might have, like, cause it didn't happen in Ospio, unless it happened before it. I don't remember. This place has become quite a place, hasn't it? Actually, I'm not gonna read this part. You guys can read. Press pause if you need to. Who is this guy? There have been a lot of small Temblors lately. It's strange, the land here is historically very stable. Temblors? We can't ignore these earthquakes any longer. Might they have something to do with the monster in the sky? Probably, bro. We'll just go to the inn. It's too too old to be living in a daydream. He needs to be more like that knight Flynn and turn his dreams into reality. Knocking a silver arrow in my bolt, I take aim at the unholy shadow looming in the sky. Dust is the mark of the Imperials. Thus my arrow shall pierce that unholy shadow. Okay, she's talking about him. I thought everybody left or evacuated. What the fuck?
Looks like the Teagles got away too.
Even with the road through Emmett Hill open, I'm still worried.
I love port towns. They always have stuff. Even in times like this. Looks like things just might work.
What did you buy?
One of each formula crest and container parts.
What are you trying to do?
I'm making a device that will converge the spirit's powers. A kind of makeshift Dane Nomos.
Dane Nomos? I wonder what Duke is doing now.
I don't know, but he seems totally obsessed.
What's that?
Judy, what happened?
Wait, that's where Ospio is.
What's going on?
Oh, well, that sucks. I don't remember watching this either. Is this real life?
What happened to Ospio?
What the hell is that thing?
Tarkaron.
Huh?
The spirits are telling me that's the Tower of Tarkaron.
Duke, it's gotta be him. He's going to try to use that against the Autophagos.
Please, let me through! You, with the long black hair. Do you have a moment?
My hair's purple, bro.
What do you want?
Some people with the knights wanted me to tell them if I saw someone with your appearance. They said they wanted to talk to you about Flynn, the new commandant of the Imperial Knights.
What?
I believe you are the right person.
Yeah. Hey, was it a girl with kind of cat-looking eyes and a kid with a head like an apple?
Huh? Oh, yes, I suppose so.
So can I wait at the inn?
Yes, that's fine. I'll call them.
Okay. Some freaky shit's going on. I guess this is supposed to happen. And... So where am I supposed to wait? In here? I guess. Obviously.
We finally got you! Where have you been wandering around?
Yuri... Lowell...
Sodia?
So what's up with Flynn?
Oh, right. Many people have fled this continent since that monster covered the sky. But some opposed using a guild fleet to protect the Empire. Flynn could not abide that. A fleet attacked by monsters landed on Hypionia. We fought, but they kept gaining.
We alone were sent for aid. But all the knights are spread all over the world.
We have no other choice but to ask for your help.
But we're too late. Commander Flynn must be...
Wow, could you be any more worthless?
What did you say?
You give up already? Everything you've done, what was it all for?
I... I did it all for Commander Flynn.